do you want to convert your Mac MBox files to PST format? Then look no further, as we bring you a perfect solution, with SysTools Mac MBox Converter Software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software lets you convert multiple Mac MBox files to PST format in bulk, maintains integrated structure of emails even after conversion, provides naming convention and email filtering options, and supports all the latest macOS X versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Intel processor must be installed on your Mac system. 2 GB RAM size is recommended, and make sure that you are having the recommended free hard disk space on your system. Good internet connection is required to receive updates constantly. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. Software comes with a user-friendly interface. Here you can see different options to add files. You can choose either Add Files option, to start adding either single, or multiple MBox files. After selecting the desired files, click Open button below. Now you can see the selected files will appear here. Software provides option to remove any single file by hitting Remove button. Or you can choose the Remove All button option, to remove all the files selected. Now let's choose the Add Folder option, to add either single or multiple MBox file folders. After making the desired selections, hit Choose button below to proceed. Then hit Next button. In the next window, you can see multiple options to choose. From the left pane, you can choose either single folder checkbox or multiple folders, depending on the requirements. After making the desired selections, you can select desired export type option from the right side. Here you can see PST option is selected by default. Now let's proceed with PST option selected. Hitting Advanced Settings button, pops up another window to choose Advanced PST settings. You can check Create Single PST File option to create single PST file output. And the Split PST option, lets you split output PST file, according to specific size mentioned in either MB or GB. And then below you can see Date Filter options, in order to filter mails according to certain date range. After making the selections, click Save button below to proceed. And then you can see Maintain Folder Hierarchy option is selected by default. And also default destination file path as well. Here you can click Change button, to change the default destination location. You can make use of the option to create a new folder. And after selecting a folder, click OK. Then hit Export button below to initiate the file exporting process. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. You can choose View Report button, in order to see the export report in CSV format. Now you can import output PST file in Outlook, in order to preview the details. Here you saw the simple and efficient method of converting Mac MBox files into PST format. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.